Hello, my name is Antonio and I am from Spain. When I think about the European Union and all the good things that happened over the years, also the problems raised up because of mixing unequal economies and unequal cultures and environments, there are some questions that they can be fixed. The way that it should be done probably, besides mixing up the different people, is also to try to create a better environment where the salaries are more equal ones to the others, so that the society can rise up better. Also, the investment done by the governments in different areas, they should be better, better organized. Every country's got different strengths and different industries. For instance, the French are very good in nuclear weapons and they have a lot of energy, and Spain is very dry up in that field. The Italians are very good in the north of Italy in the industrial production and mechanics, while the south is very rich in vegetables and tourism. I think the distribution of all these economies, it should be very well balanced and expanded so that every citizen in every part, they have equal reach to all the good services such as education, schools, and salaries. Thank you very much.